All right, hello everyone. This is Crota, and well, my quests today are to, what are my daily quests? Play a game, win a game, play two games, and use a Diablo hero. So, I will go ahead and try using Tyrael. I have never used Tyrael before, so this will be my first impression of him. Let's take a look at it. Eldurin's Might, slow and damage enemies in an area. Use ability again to teleport to the area. I think he like throws his sword. Righteousness is gain a temporary shield. Hand of Sacrifice redirects damage from a nearby ally to Tyrael. So, kind of interesting about that. When Tyrael is about to die, he becomes invulnerable and explodes. Okay, so kind of like Kog'Maw, I guess, from League of Legends. Sanctification is Tyrael makes all nearby allies, heroes invulnerable. Lasts 3 seconds. Wow. Charges toward an area, knocking back enemies in the way. Target is damaged and stunned. All right, so one is more of an engagement. One is more of a support. Don't really know. Wow, that's really loud. Okay. Don't really know what's going on there. We got an Abathur. Lovely. I say Abathur lovely because it really feels like some people... What? How come it's not loading? No load? Okay, it decided to kick me out of that game. Oh.
Reckoning is at hand.
All right. That was kind of strange. Level 25 and up group. Wow, that is going to be a very, very difficult group for me to join. And play two games of Tyrael. If I can win one of them and get my daily quest out of the way, I'll have a good amount of experience. Some people have been asking me to try Abathur. I will try Abathur a little bit later. So far, Abathur's been really, like, if you're really good with Abathur, you can be really good, but you need to know what you're doing. And it doesn't seem like that is always the case with players, someone actually knowing what they're doing with Abathur. I gotta win a game, though, so if I lose the first game, I can try playing and using Nova the second game. I have a better win rate, I think, with Nova than most of the other heroes out there. Okay, Demon Hunter, Illidan, Zeratul. Okay, this is a pretty good mix. I like this mix. All right, and we are in Dragonshire. So, devastate enemy forts. Use dragon's immense power to level enemy forts. You got to control both the top, the mid, and the bottom, essentially, in order to get it. Dragonshire is one of those maps, or a lot of the maps, where if you have momentum, you end up gaining more momentum. It's kind of strange because the map is so objective based that once you have control of the map, you have control of the objectives, and the objectives then push things further in your favor. All right, gain maximum upon death, grants nearby allies a shield, protect in death. Horogic reforging. We'll try that. So, what, can I? This would be strange if I could actually do that. That was kind of cool.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Oh! And we got some AFK people.
5, 4, 3,
so.
2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Okay.
Finally. Indeed. To battle.
Your team draws first blood.
Yeah, we got the kill. That's really what I wanted.
Dragon Knight awakens once more. Tremble all who dare stand in my path.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. Kind of baited myself there. Ooh, they have an Abathur. Oh my gosh, they got the Dragon Knight already? What? How did we let them get that fast? Oh.
Remain steadfast.
How did they get Dragon Knight that fast? How did we let them get Dragon Knight that bad?
An ally has been slain.
Choose a talent.
An ally has been slain.
Dragon's fire will be revolved.
Yes,
I swear.
End slain. Enemy slain. You have been slain.
Most experience on the team. You start getting
an ally has been slain.
We should take this mercenary cap. Take this mercenary
character. Okay, it's a level.
Can you feel my wrath returning? Can you feel the flame igniting? All shall burn!
Justice be done. Understood.
Choose a talent.
Increase movement speed, base attacks decrease cooldown, link, and the link deals damage to enemies. Okay.
I must activate the shrine. Take my power.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Oh, sheesh.
Understood.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Without delay. Justice be done.
Good gosh.
An enemy has been slain.
Remain steadfast. I am Druid's light.
Forgot W shields me and regens me.
Has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Choose a talent.
Remain steadfast.
slain.
Well done.
An ally has been slain.
Understood.
Can't let them get it.
Eternity awaits us. I am Druin's light.
Can we get it?
An ally has been slain.
Remain steadfast.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, cannot. I cannot do anything about that. It's 2-on-1 now.
Understood. I must act.
An ally has been slain.
What's going on, bot? Okay.
Light the way. We should take this mercenary camp.
Oh, no. Okay. We're not going to go after the mercenary camp. Are they going after the... Oh, they're going after mid. They're going after bot. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it?
A talent.
Oh my gosh, what happened there?
An ally has been slain.
I must
ask. Oh, holy sheesh. Wow. Actually, I need to just go back and... That was incredibly close.
Remain steadfast.
Let's get some mercs.
Justice be done.
Hmm. alright. Oh my gosh.
An enemy has destroyed a fort. An ally has been slain.
Okay, bad time for the phone or the doorbell.
Without delay.
Choose a talent.
Justice be done.
Enemy slain. An ally has been slain.
Ah! Oh, get me out of there. Oh, regen globe, thank you.
The enemy has destroyed a fort. An ally has been slain. The enemy has destroyed a fort.
They got two forts.
Enemy slain.
Oh. This is so far not looking good for me.
We should take this mercenary camp.
An enemy has
good
been
job.
Slain.
Without delay.
An enemy has been slain.
To battle.
An ally has been slain.
Without delay.
Okay, am I gonna have to run it? Captured it and I got it. Come on. Come on, guys.
Destroyed.
Choose a talent. An ally has been slain. Enemy slain. An ally has been slain. Your killing spree has ended. An ally has been slain.
No one. Okay, resurrect upon death. What's the cooldown on that?
Light the way.
Can't do that camp by myself.
To battle. Eternity awaits us.
Creep camps? No.
Light the way.
An ally has been slain.
I gathered 42% of, but how much? 42.6%? Wow.
Shall not rest. Unleash my wrath.
Okay, there. They're capturing, they have top, they're capturing bottom, and they're gonna get mid here in just this moment. There's a kill. Oh, come on, Uther, what are you doing?
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Finally. Your palace is under attack. An ally has been slain.
Oh my gosh. Get me out of... Holy sheesh.
An ally has been slain.
Can't do anything about that.
Defeat.
Alright, well, I played my Diablo game. Tyrael's not... I like Tyrael. He has a lot of mobility. He's able to do a lot of fun things. Like just teleport around the map. It didn't really feel like he could do a lot of damage, and his... And his support skills, like the shield, and like Tyrael needs someone to work with, and it didn't really feel like I had anyone I could easily team up with. So that was a little bit of a problem. Let's go ahead and use Nova.
Locked and loaded.
All right, so Nova's still one of my more favorite heroes. Oh, there's an Abathur. Tyrael. Okay. Two range, two melee, and a specialist. That should be okay. Get my two games out of the way. It's really hard to talk and play at the same time. Maybe I should try doing that a little bit more. But talking and playing at the same time is actually really difficult, just because you're just so concentrated on the game, trying to like, okay, land your Q, do this, teleport here, try to take that. Last game, yeah, lost. Not much I could really say or do about that. I thought I played fairly well, but you can't win them all. Well, you could, but then you think it's too easy. There has to be a chance of you dying. Loud and clear.
The battle begins in 30 seconds.
Whoa. Okay, do not want to go up top. I guess I can go bot.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Are you ready for the bloodshed to come?
You gotta ask.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Execute.
Let the battle begin.
Always like putting down a.
I'll give it a shot.
How did they get first blood that quickly?
Once more, tremble all who dare stand in my path.
Loud and clear. Initiating assault.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, come on, I couldn't grab it because I was cloaked.
Acknowledged. Advancing on target.
Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Wow, we are 3-0 right now.
On the offensive.
Did not want to take that much damage.
Choose a talent.
An ally has been slain.
I don't think we have not gotten a takedown yet.
Engaging hostile. I'll make it happen.
Why is Abathur in lane here? That doesn't make any sense.
An ally has been slain.
On it.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
In my sight, strictly business.
We've come.
A talent.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay, Sonya the Barbarian is actually is good. So, I'm just... Aw, mirrored imaged a little bit too early. And that is why I say people don't know how to use Abathur, because he's trying to go in lane.
Yeah, I like that. Strictly business.
And do things.
Choose a talent. Been slain.
Can you hold top?
Preparing to terminate.
Can we get top?
An ally has been slain.
Nope. Come on, Sonya, I thought you were... Oh, okay. Why is Abathur infesting from there? Abathur has infinite range. Why? Gosh, Abathur.
I'll give it a shot. On
Oh. Rain are so hard to kill. Get mid. Get mid. Sonya. Get it, get it, get it. Finally. Ah! Oh.
Ally has been slain.
Strictly missed.
Enemy slain.
Now
you have been slain.
Yes!
An ally has been slain.
My powers are being restored! They will be bestowed upon you!
The enemy has destroyed Steel. An ally has been slain.
Activate the shrine! Take my power!
Can't kill me that easily. I'll make it happen.
An ally has been slain.
suggest we take this mercenary.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. The enemy has destroyed a fort. An ally has been slain.
Aw. Got healed at the right time.
Has been slain.
Why doesn't anyone use their passive ability? Bacterial should be suiciding on them.
The enemy has destroyed a fort.
Choose a talent.
Has been slain.
Did not expect her there.
I shall turn you to cinder.
Okay, is Tychus AFK? Okay. I could survive that.
Palace under attack. An ally.
Tychus is AFK. Alright. Oh well. Kept it close. Why is Abathur attacking?
Nova here. Executing.
An ally has been slain. Your palace is under attack. Enemy slain.
Oh. Me and the other Sonya are just playing a game of chicken. Like, what can you do? What can you do?
Under attack.
Acknowledged.
Oh gosh.
An ally has been slain.
They're gonna grab it. And there's not much we can do.
The flame cleanses all.
I'll make it happen.
An ally has been slain. Your palace is under attack.
Oh, I got interrupted.
An ally has been slain. Is under attack.
Enemy
slain. Killing spree. enemy has been slain.
Oh, come on.
An ally has been slain.
Wow, we control both? When did that happen?
Has been slain.
I'll make it happen.
Ah.
Kill this hero now.
Your palace is under attack.
On the move. Preparing to terminate.
25 the max? Burrowed.
Palace under attack.
I needed to hide behind my mirror image.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
My hollow decoy. Oh. How many? We're both at 25. Oh. They captured both. Too late.
Palace under attack.
Can't kill me that easily.
Oh my goodness. How much damage does he have? Good game. Close game. It was fun. It was fun. Even though I lost, it was fun. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I think if I really hid behind that hollow decoy and I let another sniper shot take it, it would have been a really big difference. Didn't end up winning a game, but still got a whole bunch of experience off of my off of Nova. 300,000 for playing 4 games with Nova. Sweet. Level 14 now. and that is pretty much going to be it. Can't win them all, but I think I played a decent game. All right. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Hope you guys enjoyed it.